What's up, everybody? Welcome to the Elite Stream. Today we're going to be playing some GTA 5. What are you guys? What's up, Henry? What's up, Minecraft Gamer K? Welcome to stream, Henry, Christian Berger. How is everybody doing? And yes, we are playing GTA 5, finally. So get ready for some chaos. Wow, that was quick. Well, I did kind of preload it. But yeah, we're in some GTA 5 again, finally. I got it to work. And I heard that there is some new updates. There's some new vehicles available. There's a lot of new things going on. I don't know if Nightbot is here, but if he's not, I'll fix it. What's up, Markiplier? I gotta go get my car. I haven't played this game in so long. So, you know, if I'm bad, don't yell at me. Just let it happen. Eventually, I'll get good. I'll get good. At least as good as I was before. And then we'll be on it. I could use my new mouse, but I've never played GTA 5 with mouse and keyboard, so it'd be dumb. What's up, Andrea? Welcome to the stream. We're gonna be streaming for a while today. It looks like my Batman bike was gone. Let me see. I wanna see if my Batman stuff is still, you know, present. No, it wasn't that one, it's not the mechanic. It's the insurance. There we go. Let's see if my Batmobile stuff is there. It says new vehicles have been added for purchase. Thank you, Social Club.
This is Morse Mutual
Insurance. Yep, there it is. $500.
Okay.
Awesome. Alright, let's go back in my garage. I wanna get my bat bike. Hopefully the mods are still intact. If not, then we gotta do this all over again. And also let me get my sub alert going. So people can see who's hitting that subscribe button. And also hit that like button if you haven't already. Hit it up with the hashtag LoveSpike. There you go. Gamer K is already on it. Let me help you out. Let me help you out with that. Hashtag LoveSpike, because it's all about the love. Your dad plays this and ruins everything. Yay, Batmobile! We still gotta finish that Humane Lab so we can buy the Hydra. So let's do that. You guys ready for that? Which means we gotta do a heist. But first, let's do some... What's up, Marine? You're back? I'm glad you're back, man. I understand that some people probably have left because I haven't even... They subbed to the channel for GTA 5 and I haven't played in a while. So hopefully, those people are happy and satisfied that we are finally back to some GTA. And I'll add it back to our regular games play. And I want to see if that one thing that was happening is going to happen again, where if I drive too far or too fast, the textures of the map will delete itself. What's up, Luke? Welcome to the stream. I want to see if that happens. I hope not. This is kind of like a test. This is like a test back to GTA. If you want a shout out from me, go ahead and retweet the tweet about the stream. Oh, you've been streaming a lot lately? Sweet. That's awesome. Elite Army will win. Of course. If I quit crashing into things, yeah, definitely. Alright, there we go. Let's try to rob a store, I guess. Wrong way. Okay, we gotta go back around. It's a lot better to just do that than to, you know. I still have your Realms world. You can have it, bro. It's all good. Speaking of Minecraft, I want to stream that again. I don't know whether to stream it tomorrow or Sunday. Because I want to play GTA 5 all day today. If you guys are okay with that, you know. I haven't played this game in forever. Kind of forgot how to... There we go. Never mind. You got The Division? Oh, that game fell off real quick, man. You got it too late. People stopped playing that game after, like, the first month of it coming out. It didn't last that long. The longevity of that game didn't last. It wasn't enough content, because once people started getting to level 30, there was nothing left to do. I want to beat this dude. Hey! Hey! Lady! What you shooting at me for? Where'd you get that gun from? But if you want to play it single player, then it doesn't matter. But it's more like a multiplayer game, you know. oh my lord. Oh, well, okay, now I fall off. I was like, how many things can I bump into before I just fall off? Let me try to finish one of the heists. Oh, there it was. Play heist. Friends in session. Wait, what? Whoa. This has been forever since I see you stream D5. I know, because it broke. It was broken. If you watch my first video, it actually says your name. Sweet. Shoutout hype. You know how many messages I get per day about somebody who has a shoutout series and they want to include me? It's like, I'm good, bro. It's like, I know a lot of YouTubers who have a shout-out series, like shout-out Sunday, or shout-out Wednesday, or shout-out how. What physics did I defy to get this? Oh, I can't go back. Run. Go. It's like, I think I missed a frame to where I clipped something. So I know it's just I like it, and sometimes something else to do, especially when the sticky nuke bombs and create stuff. That's what's up. You do you, bro. Hey, as long as you're having fun, it don't matter what I say. I'm just letting you know that if, when you do get to multiplayer, you need to find yourself like a group of four friends, right? And then you won't have to worry about nobody being online. Just find that group, and then you'll still have the same experience whether the server's dead or not, you know? That's all you really need. You are correct, Henry. That's exactly what happens too. Like, I'll be like, what? What's a shout out series? Now go check out their channel, and they have like 400, maybe 500 subscribers. And I'm sitting here like, you want to shout me out? Like, I'm good. The alias you set this command to Teespring does not exist. What? Oh, I guess I ruined a command. I'm running from the cops, so be back in a bit. Don't run from the cops, man. Bad idea. I guess I need to reset that command. It's for the t-shirts. It's like official Elite Army t-shirts or whatever. And I guess the command is broken, so it's not correct. Oh. Ow. How am I not dead? Okay, apparently my friend's online somehow. So yeah, I'm just guessing that I did the command wrong, I guess. Well, I didn't even type it. It's supposed to be like a whatever. Let me see. Okay, who is? There's a lot of people still playing. Yeah. Yeah, that one's T. Yeah, I made a new one. It's like a timer one, though. It's not an actual command. Matt. There we go. Okay, what friend is online? Oh, okay. Destroy special cargo belonging to... Okay, it's Maxi. Yeah, I don't have song request turned on for obvious reasons. Because I got, you know, music already blasting. Alright, let's go see what Maxi's doing. If you guys don't know who Maxi is, she has a channel called Maxi Black. If you guys want to go check her out, she is on my featured channels list on my main channel page. So definitely worth a check out. If you're into a lot of indie games, a lot of weirdness. What bike is that? It's the Bat Bike. Or the Carbon RS. It's a Carbon RS. I just put a texture mod over it, so I can feel like Batman and GTA. Elliot, what times do you stream? I would have streamed at 2:30, but I had to go to the DMV, which took like 5 hours to do. Ooh, let's go. Turn back around. Hey, Lily, I'm following you on Twitter. Awesome. If you guys want to retweet the tweet, you know, get that special shout out. I got my phone right next to me too, so I'll check it. I'll check all the retweets in a little bit. Probably when I get to where I'm supposed to be. I see them. They're both over here. I'm coming. I think they're above me. Oh, no. There they are. Uh-oh. I don't know what's going on. Since I'm running from the cops in GTA. I died. I'm gonna see if I can. I don't know what happened to my car, but I died. What's the wrench symbol mean? It means they're moderators of the stream. Let's see. What time tomorrow will you? I don't have to go to the DMV tomorrow, so most likely just gonna be 2:30 like normal. Let's see if they can come get me. Come get me. It says, are you going back to your normal schedule times every day? I'm slowly getting there. The Batwing! Yo, the Batwing! I'm gonna chase down that Batwing. We're slowly trying to get there. Because I streamed yesterday. I'm streaming today. I think I streamed the day before. I think the thing that gets me to stream a lot is when I go on Discord and see people. Seeing people like message me going, hey, somebody wants to be my friend. I just gotta get back in the groove, I guess is what I'm saying. Who's this guy? There we go, we're friends now. I got friends, guys. Oh my god, the Batwing. You see how excited I got? I fangirled a little bit. You up for another member, Steve? Oh, he added me. Accepted. Steve. So they know what's up. Let me tell them. If you want to join in. I guess this is my way of getting more people to join the stream. Or not join the stream, but like, you know, get in Discord and talk. If you stream on Sunday at 7 p.m, I'll give you a treat. at 5 p.m. exactly. Now I gotta type to these guys, because they don't have Discord. I wish they had Discord. You see that Batwing flying around? That's what I wanna do. I wanna get that Batwing going. I want that Batwing so bad, you have no idea. Like, if I get that thing, my life would be complete. Just saying. I don't know where they're going necessarily. But welcome, Elite Gamer. How's life? It looks good. It looks like my graphics card updating and then staying off of GTA for a while actually helped. I'm all good, just winding down because my encoder messed up. It messed up for like 5 of my recordings. Oh crap. Let me ask her what she uses. What do you use to record now? I'm pretty sure she used Fraps. Maybe she used OBS now. It says, Lee, when you gonna unban me from your Discord? I can't. I think we've tried this like 17 times. But as long as you didn't type in this chat, it doesn't matter, necessarily. OBS Studios? Oh, okay. I'm trying to... Why am I... You guys can see it. Dun, 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 dun. It says, what is your highest Lothario score? I don't have one. Still legit to get that Batwing. I gotta buy a Hydra. Let's go, baby. Whoa. Oh, snaps. I wanna see if they wanna do a heist. Let's see. Want to do a heist. When it works, it's awesome, but when it messes up, it's a nightmare. That makes sense. Like 22K? I still haven't played that game. So what is your hair color? I'm making you in GTA. My hair color is just black. That's it. Or you can say a dark brown. It's pretty much the same. Oh, there goes Steve. Okay, Steve's right there. Steve, buddy. Slide. You know what? You know what? Guess what, guys? Free falling. Woo! Yeah, feeling the burn, feeling the life. See, sometimes you gotta live life on the edge, man. Just land right here. Ah! Holy crap. Who will set it up? I think you should. You should, because I don't have everybody. Oh, I think I found it. What's his name? Standard? Is this a standard Pacific one? I think so. I think that's the one they were talking about. Let me see. Let me know we all want to. I just gotta look for his name. I'm ready. The Elite League car. Let me see. You play it on mobile? Oh, only four though. Uh-oh. How many do we have? How many people do we have? How many do you have? Because I didn't use spots because I'm on mobile. Oh, okay. It's not really that hard to get a high score in that game. It may just take a lot of time. Oh, okay, we have five. You know what? Let them go without me. I'll do my own thing. Let's go. Woo! There we go. Okay, let's actually go do a heist. Let's set up one. Let's see. Mobile, online, jobs, play job. Elite, what would be a cool thing in Minecraft? Anything? I'll try my best to recreate it. Cars. Driving cars around. Recently played. Wow. I haven't played anything in like forever, man. Let's see. Rockstar created. Is there any heist in here? Maybe the heist is around the map. Let me see. Let's back out here. What is this? Yeah, it's my apartment. I guess we could do this. I don't know what it is necessarily, but we'll do it. Rest in peace? Yeah, I died. I laughed when he crash landed. I thought the parachute would come back, but it was like, nope. I'm back. What's up, Agent Cactus? Welcome to the stream. Bow! Yeah, what are you gonna do, guy? You're not gonna do a darn thing. You're gonna call a bounty on me? I want you to try. I want you to try in the grave. Cause he can't put a bounty on me if he's already dead, am I right? Now let's go drive to our house and figure out what this mission is. Okay, so what's going on? Hey, what's up, Assassin Vaus? Then when you back we can sell this. Okay, so they're gonna do the heist. I'm gonna go do my own thing. We're gonna just do a mission over here. Actually, let me ask them. Can I play? Yeah, Killer J, you can play. If you wanna add me. There you go. It says, are you going to Twitter? Oh yeah, let me check my tweets. Let me check my tweets. Give these special shout outs. My social club is right there. So if you are not friends with me, go ahead and add me. It auto types. I didn't type it. Oh, okay. What's up, the Mighty Slayer? Okay, let me go to Twitter. Jesus Christ. I keep saying I'm going to go to Twitter, but then it takes like 45 minutes for me to get on Twitter. Alright, I'm on Twitter, everybody. Checking the tweets. I got two notifications. Let's go. Just gotta lose the popos. I don't gotta lose nobody. Popos ain't after me. See that sharp turn? Too good. Hey, what is good? What's up, Jay? Okay, thank you, Andrea. Then you got John Cena and Minecraft Gamer K. Thank you for the follows. Thank you for the follows on the Twitter. I already put it in the chat. Read what Nightbot said. Not what Nightbot said now, but Nightbot said earlier. It says, want to play PC games with Elite? Add him on. And then that name is my social play name. Or social club name. Black Batman 12, my friend. And as soon as you add me, I'll go ahead and accept you as my friend. And then we can do some crazy stuff. Did it just tunnel? I think it did. Good job. Good. Cool song. Can I have it? It's not my song. It's called Keep the Bass. Or Keep My Bass. With Sunday's 99 Lives soundtrack. And thank you, Killer J, for subscribing. Apparently I gotta go inside my house to do whatever the heck this is. Let's go. We're gonna do this. There we go. But yeah, once you add me, I'll accept you and then get in. Does not exist. Oh, did I not I don't know. I'll just delete it. I mean, hopefully that works. Refresh. Launching session. Okay. Can't make it. It says, what level are you? I'm only level 46. I think I am like level 50 something. 60 something. What is going on? Oh, a lot of drop frames I'm seeing. Why? What's going on? What about me? Once I'm done with this heist, I'll add you both and we all can play. Don't worry about it. I'm only gonna do this heist once with these guys, so don't worry about it. Alright, it says go hold blah blah blah. Actually, let's just purchase all ammo. There we go. You're 96? Oh, I just had like two chances to see what my level is and I just ignored it. Okay, so we are the Navigators Police Trained. Oh yeah, we're gonna do that outfit, definitely. Go to the transponder. I can reprogram to disable the dye pack. You'll have to photograph a few vans. Alright, cool. I'm ready. Let's come me back on your server. You're level 120? Uh-oh, somebody just added me. Well, okay, let me add you back. What? OBS? You're not being cool right now. What are you doing? See, it's dropping frames right now, and it's not stable. Ew. Tell me if you guys can still hear me, even. You know how to do this, Maxi? Oh yeah, it'd be great if you knew what you were doing exactly. We're supposed to be... Use the tracky to locate the van. Alright, let's use it. Nope, can't hear you. You can't hear me? Oh, it's Christian talking. Okay, I got it. I know where to go. Alright, oh, well, maybe I should go. There we go. Okay, they went that way, so it'd be a great idea. There we go, let's just go this way. All we gotta do is take a photo of a van. Ooh, and not crash. Yo, you see me, right? You see me? Guy, you see me. Oh my god. It's like he sees me right there, but yet He still decides to keep driving. Okay, it looks like it's this way. And this car is still moving. What program is on your TV? Let me see. Nothing. My TV is off. My TV is turned off. I don't know, it just looks like there's something on it, but it's just completely off. It's on the news? Yeah, because I totally watched the news.
I'm Batman.
Oh, thank you Roblox Gaming for subscribing. Welcome to the Elite Army.
Woo!
Lady, you need to watch what you're doing. That's all I gotta say. What is it called? Huh? There's nothing on. It's off. There's nothing on it at all. It's called Blank Screen 91210. Hey, do you have Destiny? No, I don't have Destiny because I don't have a PlayStation 4. If I had a PlayStation 4, probably gonna get the new stuff they announced at E3, like the Spider-Man game. Oh, that looks so good. Where are you? Where is this van? It says it's like right here. It's definitely not here. It's on the other street, I think. The crappy thing about it is that we got a moving target that we gotta take a picture of. And I gotta take a picture of its license plate, I'm pretty sure. Hero. Coming at you live this Saturday night. Alright, where are you? Where are you, van? Show yourself. Wait, I'm right next to one. Oh, it's right here. Is this it? Yes, it is. Okay, we got it. I announced it. I have joined the army. Army hype? Okay, it's this car right here. I could try to get it while it's stopped. Alright, let's go. Take a photo of the license plate. Please don't move. Okay, how do I zoom in? There we go. Please say that counts. Yes, I got it. Awesome. Sweet. Okay, I got the van. I got my van at least, or a van. So they need to get other vans. Or I can just do them all, to be honest. Alright, which one are we going towards next? Okay, there's one up here. Look at that, we are the photography masters. GTA versus Minecraft? Yeah, I would say GTA wins as well. I think I've said that before, though. That I think GTA 5 just has a lot more to offer than Minecraft sometimes. But I can have fun with both. Excuse me. This guy's gonna be so mad when I give him this thing back. Like, yo, what'd you do to my car? I'm like, sorry, man. Is this it? Ooh, yes it is. Okay, back out. Photography. Alright. Did I do another one? Yes, I did. It says, why was I kicked from Discord? You asked this question before. When it happened. If you still don't know, that just means you're not listening. So I'm just gonna ignore it. If you don't know, now you know. I'm gonna use this one. What time is it? Let me show you. Let me show you what time it is. Well, at least it will show my time. It won't show your time necessarily. So I don't know if that's useful or not. But it is almost 7 o'clock my time. Why are they way over there? We're gonna make our deadline, right? Do I sound aggressive enough? Alright, should be up here. The stream just got laggy? Yeah, I see. We're getting a lot of frame drops for no apparent reason. And I've already closed OBS and then restarted it, so hold on. Where are you, truck? It's like a taco truck, too. There you go. Drivers alerted the truck. What? We were children, I'd help Batman out. How the Maxi Drive. Well, it should be stable now. Let me see. Refresh. It should be stable now. It looks stable. I have to switch to the backup server on YouTube instead of the primary server because it's having a little dipping connection problem. But for now, it looks good, so I'm gonna keep it. They should have used the Discord. That's okay. Yeah, I was already taking pictures. Okay, it's better now. Awesome. It's karma. That's if you believe in karma, I guess. It's all good now? Thank you. I'm glad it is, because... Man. I don't even know why I was doing that, but, you know. What's the phone? Okay, people that I've added to my friends list, if you would like to join, it would be a great time. Can you play Destiny? I can't play a game I don't have. I think you've said that before, Christian Berger, but by all means, go for it. Have a lovely day. The host is having connections. You gonna join me in a minute? Alright, cool. Da-da-da, da-da-da. I am one day ahead of you. Oh yeah, there is a place where you can put one foot into Wednesday and then the other foot will be into Thursday. It's pretty cool. No idea. I think we're all in limbo. It got me one time. Wait, gotta restart GTA. Alright, cool. It'll get there eventually. It just takes patience. Thank you, the Yoshi fan, for the retweets. Dun, 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 dun. Alright. Deuces. No need for negativity. What game am I playing tomorrow? I'm probably going to be playing Minecraft. And Call of Duty Black Ops 3. That sounds good to me. Bye. There we go. Now we're back. Yeah. Oh, you want me to guess where you are? Alright, let me see. Want my Batmobile? You want my Batmobile? You're already in tomorrow? That means I'm in today. Which means you are in the future. Alright, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this. I don't want my bike. I wanna take the car. I already know how to do this, so... There we go. You want a burger? So do I. A burger sounds good right about now. We're going the wrong way, by the way. It's this way. Alright, well, let's take these pictures. A burger scrubber. What's that called? It's the Bat Bike. Well, I was in the Bat Bike, now I'm in this regular super speed car. Okay, the reason why we failed last time is because we alerted the other cars. So let's try to be more discreet. There it is. I see it. This is so confusing. You are yesterday, I am tomorrow. You are the future, I am the past. He's right there. Don't turn. There we go. I just gotta wait for another red light. All you gotta do is just not get too close. Wait for a red light and take a picture. Wow. Alright. Now I know why you can't text and drive in GTA. I ran straight into a pole. Oh, you're gonna get in front of me? Okay. Jerk. Move. Red light. Red light. Is that a red light or is that a green light? That's a red light. Alright, cool. Okay, let's take this picture and get out of here. Is that legible? Does that count? Can I be in your game of GTA 5 tomorrow? Sure. Of course. If you would like to. Just know that we're playing these games on the PC. You know. If we understand that, then we're good. Some people get confused sometimes. Come on. I just need you to stop moving, car. I don't know. What's up, Black Jesus? Black Jesus, do you want to get in here? You want to get into some GTA 5 action? Okay, let's see if I can get it. What just happened? Good job, Maxi. Good job. How are you doing, Black Jesus? How is life? Okay, coming. All right, I'm gonna back out. They're probably gonna hate me for leaving. But now I have like 5 people wanting to join me. So I'm gonna be in the lobby. You guys just join off me on Social Club, and then we can all have fun. I'll invite all of you. Just make sure you friend me as well. Now we're in the loading screen. Got that magic mouse. You guys can't really see it. Actually, I can get you to see it. You guys wanna see that mouse? Look at that. Look at that pro mouse right there. See that? See that change in colors? I probably should have just did this yesterday, but I didn't because of reasons. You're driving the FMJ? Okay. Yeah, I'll try and hop on. I might be up and down though. That's fine. I think we're still friends on Social Club though, which is all we really need. Let me see. Friends online. Social. Social Club, where are you? There you are. Okay, yeah, we're still friends. Alright. Just making sure. Alright. Let's get you fools in here. And let's mess around. Let's cause some chaos. Because I'm ready for the chaos. Especially my bat bike. Oh, man. That's a nice mouse. Yeah. I like it. It was just a little awkward to use it first, but... Down. Says, who plays GTA 5 with a mouse? I don't know. A lot of people probably play GTA 5 with a mouse and keyboard, especially for shooting. Have you ever played Garry's Mod? Yeah, I have tons of videos on Garry's Mod. Like a ton. Black Jesus, if you want to get on Discord, you can. I'll be on there. Let me go ahead and get that going. I'll probably be standing still on GTA for a little bit. I'm trying to get that Discord working. Let me pause this. And shout out to all the people who are here hanging out with the Elite. I appreciate you guys are awesome. There we go. Okay. Voice connected, but a little bit pingy. That's okay. Just let me know if you're gonna get on and I'll join it. Are you online with mods on? With a texture mod, yeah. They haven't been mad at me yet. I've been loading for 6 years. How old are you now? It's like I'm in my 3rd year of college waiting to join this. Don't. Alright, let's roll. No need for that language, assassin boss. Chill out, calm down. Everything is just a game, man. Let's roll. Woo! Ow. It's like I'm driving. Really, the only thing I'm bad at. You're in Discord? Alright, let me join. Let me join in GTA 5 chat real quick. Hello?
Black Batman, how you doing?
I'm doing pretty good. Just hanging out on the GTAs.
Have you gotten any flack for having texture mod?
Yeah, I got the Batman texture thing. Okay, I need to turn down this music. Just a little bit.
But like nobody's like telling you streaming like I'm recording you.
Nah. I've had this like a month ago. I've had this for about a month and I'm good. Shout out to everybody who couldn't be here today. Shout out to people who couldn't be. It's all good. I'm on YouTube. It says, do you have a mic? I have two mics, actually. I got a Samsung Go mic, and I also have a mic that's built into my webcam that I'm using. But if you mean, like, to talk in Discord, you kind of need a mic. But you don't need a mic to listen to our conversation live, though. How about the gun store? Let's go buy some guns, even though I'm pretty sure...
Is your session invite only?
Huh? No, it should be a public session.
Oh, okay. I'm dreading it now.
It's all good. You good, bro. Speaking of assassins, did you guys watch that? Are you guys ready for that Assassin's Creed movie that's coming out? I saw the trailer for it. It looked boss.
It looks interesting, but I'm not sure how I feel.
It looks like it could be like the first good superhero movie. I mean, not superhero movie, but video game movie.
Yeah, video. I heard the Ratchet and Clank movie was good.
Yeah.
It was basically a ripoff of the game.
Yeah. I think they released it because the new game was coming out, so they were like, you know what, let's put some hype on it, and then they made it like a movie, and then released the game at the same time. It's just like, man.
Actually, I heard that the new game's not really new, it's just a remake of the first game, which I'm not mad at. But like, makes me kind of disappointed because I'm thinking of all those people who went to see it day one. But a Ratchet and Clank movie, that's my childhood.
Mm-hmm.
And then they get there and like, this is the first game.
Speaking of remasters, they're remastering all the Crash Bandicoot games, old ones.
Yeah, I heard.
For PlayStation 4. You're a new subscriber. What's up, Daquan?
I really need to get a PS4.
See, I need to get one too, especially for that VR Batman game that's coming out. I definitely want to make a video of that.
And the VR Star Trek bridge crew thing? That looks so dope.
I haven't seen the VR Star Trek thing. That's probably something I need to look up then.
Like, they had LeVar Burton and Carl Urban and the chick from Voyager. Looks so dope.
See, they're coming out with all this VR stuff, and that just looks awesome. But there's no way I could stream a VR game, but I can definitely play the heck out of a VR game. It's like, why didn't you stream today? It's like, I'm Batman today.
I think it could be expensive to try to stream.
Yeah, probably.
I think you need to set up multiple cameras.
Oh, yeah. You see how much work goes into, like, them just recording that stuff?
Yeah.
They gotta set up the system and then get the screen going. It just looks like a whole bunch of stuff going wrong. Where's the Bat Bike? It's right here. Yeah, no one's reported me.
So that part you went earlier, was that another texture pack?
The
or
what?
Was that an actual part from the game? When you were in the middle of that heist.
Oh, that's an actual car.
What car was that?
I have no idea. Somebody said it earlier. You're the most recent subscriber. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a car in game. It wasn't even my car. I was doing a heist mission, and it was somebody who was next to me's car. I just got in it every time. I'm still looking for the Batmobile, but I need to buy the Hydra to get the Batplane. It's like a mission that I'm on.
Wait, hold up. Does the texture pack work for cars you own, or can it be any vehicle?
No, it only works for the specific car it's textured for. So I have to find the Batbike first, which was the Carbon RS, and then buy it.
So if I spawn my Hydra, you'd have a Batplane?
Yeah, on my screen it was.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah. Yeah, do that. Where are you?
I got your stream up right now too, so let me call my
Hydra. Yeah, it's the Hydra is the Batmobile. So I guess we're gonna do that. Guess where I am. You did want me to get. So it's already tomorrow. Are you in the Philippines? I'm gonna go with an overseas guess. Are you in the Philippines? Ryu versus Iron Fist. Who would win? Ryu, because I don't know who Iron Fist is. You're on Earth.
He's the Marvel superhero.
Oh, yeah, okay. He's in Spectacular Spider-Man. It's like they're all trying to be agents. You got Cage, you got Spider-Man, you got Iron Fist, and you got the little, the white cat lady. No, what country? That's what I chose. I picked the Philippines. there you are. Okay, can you get your, do you know where your Hydra is?
Yeah, it's down the street.
All right, let's go get in a Hydra. No, not the Philippines. All right, let me see. Let's go with...
It doesn't have to be the Philippines. It could be
Germany.
In the UK.
I'm just going all out. Are you in Germany?
Alright, the ladder.
Closer to the US? Brazil. Are you in Brazil?
No, if it's tomorrow, it wouldn't be Brazil.
It wouldn't be, okay.
It'd be the same time for us here.
Alaska? I don't know the time. I don't know time zone for everywhere. I just know time zone for just me, and you know, the easy ones like Florida, Canada. That would be a good guess, but I don't think it would be tomorrow for Canada, would it?
No.
No. Okay, that would work then.
Maybe Iceland.
You don't have to speak German to be in Germany, but yeah, look. You see on my screen is the.
Your student's like 30 seconds back, so I'm waiting.
Alright. It's 1 a.m. It could be the UK, to be honest. Because the UK adds 6 hours, right?
Not 6, I think like 5.
5? So it's 7 right now. It's 7 p.m. right now. So yeah, it could be the UK.
Yo, that looks so dope.
I know, right?
Oh my goodness, hop in.
Alright. It's a little weird to fly. It says, can I turn your on your mic? You gotta turn on your own mic. You gotta get your settings right. I'm trying to get in, but it's like, okay, now I'm in. You wanna get in? Or is it only...
It's only a one-seater, yeah.
Alright, you might wanna get off. So you don't die. Alright. There we go.
Turn it into jet mode.
I don't know how to do that on controller.
Oh, you're playing with controller? Oh, I don't know.
What about on PC? Because I can just push it on PC and switch back to my controller.
It's Echo on PC. That's the default. Wait, where the hell
did you go? Oh, I just jumped out.
But where's the jet?
Where's what?
Oh, the jet's just... Oh, there it is. It's just careening.
Yeah, there it is. Your thing's blown up, by the way.
Yeah, I know. I'll pick you up. I got a cargo box.
I gotta figure out how to turn it into jet mode. It says, what does BST stand for? Baltic Sea Time? That's my guess.
How'd you get down the street so quick?
Because I'm parachuting. I'm a good parachuter. Why did it unclip itself? British summertime, Barbados summertime. We're in the Marines today. There we go.
How do you already have a wanted level? I swear, every time I see you, you
have all I did was jump out of a plane.
Oh, because the plane's blowing up, probably.
Yeah, probably it hit somebody and they're like, what was that? Says, well, I made the cars, but it doesn't move. Still working on that. What's up, Seth? Welcome to the stream. But yeah, you can see the Batwing, and that's what I'm trying to get. But yeah, it looks super cool though. I still don't know which one. Oh, there goes the other guy. Pick him up. Glitch kill. Pick him up. There we go. Let's go.
Oh, no, I missed.
Bye. See you later, Andrea. Thank you for hanging out in the stream. See if we can just pick him up, just like normally.
I'm a bad helicopter.
He's like, pick me up. Say one for Barbados Standard Time or British Standard Time. I'm gonna go with Barbados Standard Time.
Oh.
Or summertime.
We're going down.
Woo! Oh! I jumped out and still died. Okay. Okay, game. How did he not die? Like, it exploded, right? Yeah. Ah, God. Can't walk across the street without dying. Your laugh was funny. It sounds like hee-hee. I think everybody says that. But yeah, I probably do have a silly laugh. There we go. You can do this. Your car is so tiny. Tiny, functional. But it's only a two-seater here. Let's try to get in this one. Is this a four-seater?
No, I got it. My car's right here. It's a four-seater.
Alright, let's get in here. Jesus Christ. Trying to blow up the world. We should do some either adversary modes or some races. Let me see if I can set up something. Let's see.
Always. Anybody I pick up, they have a one. This is why you don't pick up pitching.
With friends. I hope my other friends don't get sucked into this. Because I know there's just more than just us here. Let me see. Oh, no, it is just us two. Okay. Alright, we got a server to ourselves. That's what's up. Okay, guys, right now it's looking for jobs, so we can just rob random convenience stores or try to steal a jet from the military base.
Oh, we could do that.
After school, 6 out of 7, or 6 out of 8. To be honest, they could join, but we could join now, but it looks like it won't let us. Okay, I guess I'm voting for one. One. Okay, I guess he's waiting for everybody else to say one or something. Do you know Matt Stoney? Of course I know Matt Stoney. He's my favorite competitive eater. If it's weird or not normal to have a favorite competitive eater? He's one of my favorites. Oh yeah, they have competition and everything. It's awesome.
Why did Skype just open up?
It's sad because we don't use it no more. It's like, I'm sorry, this Discord is just, it's just better.
No, I still use it from time to time, but why didn't it just open up by itself?
She thinks it's Matt Stoney. Matt Stoney is hot. See, I know an attractive male when I see one. It's not gay. It's just,
You didn't join the, quick job?
Yeah, it's still loading. It's still populating lobby.
Oh no, it put me in a heist.
Put you in a heist?
Yeah.
Oh, I was joining a quick job. I'm gonna take these cash. One vote for Barbados 100%? Yeah. That's what I voted for, at least. I don't think anybody else is voting. Hold on, my mic went out. Been a while. What's up, Maddock? Huh? Yeah, I set up a race. I don't know if you're back in or not, but if you're not in, I'll just invite you either way.
Yeah.
But they have to put me in. Somebody just stole your car. They're trying to drive off with your car.
Yeah, I just killed on back there.
Ooh, I just got in there. Still populating lobby, isn't it? Just 5 out of 8. Chosen the easy way out. You don't choose the easy way out. We go out like bosses. The policeman is coming.
I'm on the way.
There we go.
Oh, so a couple months ago, I got myself an R9 390.
Mm-hmm.
Because my 7870 just wasn't performing up to snuff. I wanted to get the 970,
mm-hmm.
but it was like 350 compared to the R9's 320. And like literally, like a 970 is like 300 right now.
I need to get a new one as well, because I have the R9 270X, and I want to get one of the newer models. But I don't know if my processor can handle it. Oh, there you are.
Right.
Hold on real quick. I gotta look for a new race. With friends in session. Hopefully it doesn't kick you out this time. Hey, looks good. I just like randomly just smacked my face. Your answer was, Elite the car hit a track. There we go. And it went down and beautiful. But it doesn't need a track anyways. It's so good, I think you might like it. Alright, cool.
There we go. Are you in the lobby as well? In another ice session.
Make sure that you're not in a put in a heist lobby. Since you've been kicked from the job, you are no longer on call. Seriously?
Yeah. You want me to set it up?
Yeah, you set it up. It's being dumb for me. It's saying like you're on call, and then yeah. Oh, it's wrong. Aw. Oh well. Better luck next time. So where are you from? Would you like to just tell us where you're from?
Ooh, you wanna try a ramp race?
Oh yeah. I might pull out my hair 15 minutes in, but you know, yeah, go for it.
Trust me, when I was doing it with Isaac Violent, I was ripping my hair too.
Oh, I forgot all about Isaac Violent. Or Ivic Violent. I need to check out his channel again. Because I'm subscribed to him, but like every time I click to see if he's live, he's not. You're in London? I said the UK. So I said that like a long time ago. I think we all said that a long time ago.
I sent you an invite.
Yep, I found it. Apparently I had a 1 level. Again. Alright. There we go. Glitch has been invited. He is joining. Oh, he is level 500. I'm level 65. Somebody was asking. Clues. It's in the US. He said it was closer to the US. He didn't say it was in the US. How are y'all talking? Check your user settings on Discord and make sure that you're using the right mic and it's selected to the right headphones. You might have to download the app version of it, the application version of it, because then it'll allow you to not set your, you know, the default stuff.
I set the open the matchmaking to open and you can invite whoever.
I don't really have any friends. Let me see. Friends,
I mean,
playing GTA.
With just the three of us.
There we go. I invited 2 others and that's about it. We can wait patiently.
Yeah, it's 40 seconds of the clock.
Because I think they're trying to do a finish a heist instead. I will translate this message into Chinese. This is I'm saying where I'm from, Elite. Pay more attention to the chat. Oh, you're saying, okay, he says, guess where I'm from. Clue, it's in the US. Okay, so I'm gonna guess Florida. Because it seems like a lot of people are from Florida, at least now. What's up, Anwar? Try not to spam the chat. How are you guys talking to each other? Because I want to talk too. Oh yeah, okay. I thought you already had Discord, but apparently you were asking what Discord was. I do need to pay more attention, huh? I'm definitely gonna go. Oh yeah, this is the car I was in right here. The car I was in earlier. It's the FMJ or whatever. At least that's what they said. Winning tilts always to blow a kiss because it's all about the love. Hey, what's up, Zero? Hey, by the way, Zero. People said that they liked your banner so much, the one that you made in the fan art section, that they wanted to actually be the channel banner. The flag is a grizzly bear, California. I'm pretty sure California is a bear. Or a grizzly bear. But I don't know all state flags. Which I probably should. Oh yeah, I got a good start. Bring it. Oh no, Black Jesus. You don't want me behind you, my man. Not a good idea. Oh, what in the world is this? It just loaded on my screen and I'm like, no, I do not want to do this. Definitely that.
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, God, no. How? I can't see anything.
Oh, what in the world?
See, you chose this map.
I'll try driving in first person.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea, because I can't see anything otherwise.
Oh, goodness gracious.
It just pushed me. Okay, I'm going to drive back down the ramp. Alright. You go. There we go. And I'll do a 360 turnaround. I don't know who that is. I also don't like to talk about death either. I'm trying to keep a positive vibe going.
Oh, man.
I still don't know. First person is worse.
Yeah, it is.
Alright, there we go. Hey, Black Jesus, guess what?
Oh, no.
And I have the best. Alright, let's try this again. Like, this just looks like sadness. And the camera's so bad it can't keep up with this at all. Like, I have it as close as it can get, but I feel like I'm just gonna fail either way.
I think
our other friend just gave up.
Oh, goodness gracious! No.
Yep, I went straight into the water. Dang. Go, go, go. You can do it.
Oh, I almost made it. Wait. I made it! First loop.
You made it?
First loop.
Ah.
Oh, no. I did not make it.
Oh, but you gotta keep going, right? It's not just get past the first loop. You gotta get past all of it. That's lame.
Hold on. You try getting.
Because mine turned straight to the left as soon as I turned right for some intelligent reason. And I died. I exploded. Guess where I'm living right now? It's not California. I moved states. Well, Nevada, maybe? Maybe the closest place. Unless you move to New York. I think that's where most people in California move to, is New York. Another big city. Hey, guess what, guys?
Oh, no!
Glitch went flying.
Glitch went flying.
Oh, I feel so bad for him. Alright, ready? Alright, okay. We can't do the same thing, Glitch. Hey, I am first place, so I'm happy about that. Wait, wait.
Dang it. No.
No. Hey, what's up, Chase? Raiders of the Lost Ark. Do you like anime? Yes, I do. Welcome, Raiders. Thank you, ArcDK, for the raid. How are you? Weren't you playing Mass Effect? I'm pretty sure he was streaming Mass Effect, if I remember correctly. Because I know my friends are streaming. Dang, I died again. It says it starts with the letter F and ends in A. I said Florida. Elite, hello. ArcDK Raid. What's up, William? What's up, Lockhart and Chase? Welcome to the Elite Stream. Playing some GTA 5. Trying to do some smooth moves, but we don't really have all the smooth moves. You have like 2% smooth moves, 98% chaos and destruction. So what is this thing called? So you can talk to each other. Oh, it's a Discord. I sent a link in the stream chat. Henry, can you do the Discord command real quick? Hey, guess what? I'm at first now. And now I'm in first again. Okay, I'm gonna continue trying this. Everybody else is giving up. I don't give up. I feel like I got disconnected from Discord, though. How can I do this? My soul. Maybe we should try a normal race first. Oh, you're just gonna park right there, huh? Deuces. There you go. You're in Florida right now. You won the guessing game. Hooray. I'm like the best. And I am the only one to actually guess. There we go. Alright, let's try to set up a normal race. Actually, let me check my Discord. Am I still there? Okay. Black Jesus is still there, but I can't hear him anymore. Maybe refresh. gonna refresh Discord real quick. Hello. Okay, it looks like it's good now. Alright, let me... There you go. What's up, ArcDK? Okay, Glitch is still here. Alright, that's nice. Okay, ArcDK, we're trying to do some races on the GTA. I finally got my GTA working again. If you would like to join, go ahead and join the race, and I'm dead. Dead again. Alright, let me try a normal race. So after I download it, what do? You set up your user settings, and then I'll give you the link again. Online jobs. Oh, I gotta leave this one. Okay. Somehow. I gotta leave the job I'm in to join, you know, another one. You see. It's letting me focus, which is nice. Ooh. Almost. So close. Just, have to take a rain check. Oh, okay. That's fine. But thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. Ooh, may I join? Yes, Wolfen. You definitely can join. See, every time I do a hard spin, it just flips out of control. Oh. And I'm dead. It says I committed suicide, which is not the case. There we go. Wait! I made it to the next... I made it to the first hoop. Alright, let's go. I'm going to lay down all raiders, hit that like and sub button. He's not even taking the loop-de-loop, he just... Oh, I made it to the first loop! No! I was so close! It says, you can use chat or live 2 could say what's going on. I think Wolfen just loves a lot of people. And not in a weird way either. It may seem weird though, but. Alright. I think I'm officially done. Officially done and dead with this map. Which I knew it was gonna happen, so. Has joined the server. Yep, Wolfen Sparky. The sparks. Alright. How do I leave this? Okay, there we go. Yeah! Didn't notice you there. Yeah, Wolfen's in now. Let me see. Oh, Zero's in there, but he's muted. Oh, I guess he muted himself. There we go. Let me ace that map. No, we're gonna go to a normal race. I'll invite everybody, don't worry. Just gonna go to a normal race. And everybody shall get the invites. Whatever they're joining. I keep thinking that you're talking about their joined Discord, but they didn't. They didn't join Discord. Thank you, Caitlin Sky Wilson. Thank you for the retweets all on the Twitter. I appreciate it. So now we gotta patiently wait. I think he's just trying to have a little bit of fun. It is hot in this room. There we go. Okay, I'm back in. I'll set up a regular race, and then I'll invite everybody. Just all you gotta do is just join. You too, Wolfen. How I talk? Well, you should just say, you know, hi or something. I heard somebody. Oh, you gotta join the GTA 5 server. Hey, what's up, Zero? How are you?
Okay.
Alright. Are you going to be playing GTA 5 with us? Because I can do a Discord chat after the stream, but right now we're going to try to keep it GTA. But right after this, we'll do our after stream talk. What's up, Fatal? There we go. Alright, I'm in. So I'm gonna set up a race. Quick job. Play race. Alone. I'm gonna say alone, and then I'm gonna invite all you guys. So don't worry. So I'm just looking for a job right now. Yeah, you just gotta set up your user settings to where you can talk. Use a telescope. Alright, so it's looking for a job. I'm gonna go outside in the meantime. There we go. We found a job, but now it has to populate, so it needs a lot of people.
Excuse you? Are you talking to me like that?
Yeah, shut up, Wolfing. Nobody likes you.
Whoa, shots fired.
I know exactly who you are. But are you joining on the GTA 5?
On the, me?
Yeah, you're joining in the festivities.
No. In fact, I actually installed GTA just for this little stream because you mentioned that you were able to play yesterday, so I was like, alright.
Oh, nice. Well, welcome to my humble abode.
Excuse you, I made you.
No. My parents made
no.
me.
I made you on this internet thing. I made you.
You made cheese sticks.
Dude,
that's about it.
I am the one that got you 4,000 subscribers, alright? I made
so
4,000 alternate accounts, alright?
I got a bunch.
Alright, see you later, Black Jesus. Thank you for
later,
out.
Jesus. Thank you for resurrect. Oh. Left.
What are you gonna say? Thank him for resurrecting what? Yeah, I'm gonna host it. I said search for job. I should have just hosted one.
I think summer is a season. Is summer a season?
Yeah, summer is a season.
Yeah. Because autumn...
What do you call it autumn? I just call it fall. I know there's some people who call it autumn. I just call it fall. Fall, winter, spring, and summer.
And then May.
Why am I in a heist?
Cause you got that summertime sadness. Oh. Oh. Dude, my webcam is green right now.
You need to fix it.
It's just a solid green. Maybe a lack of lighting or something. Ah, that's weird. It's just green.
There we go. Let's try this again. Why is it always wanting me to join a heist, man? This game is weird. It leaves all these accounts are mine. I control everyone from Henry to Robot King, etc. Oh, snaps.
Excuse you? You don't control me. I'm my own man.
Nope. You're a program that he's created.
You
just
don't
know
what I'm
going
to do? I'm going to tweet out my stream because you say
I should
be doing
it. Oh, you're streaming
too? Yeah, I mean, if you're streaming, why not?
Alright, I'm in a race right now.
If you stream, I'm going to stream from now on.
Alright.
Even if we're not in the same game, I'll just be like playing with Elite Life 2, you know? And I'm not playing with you at all.
Because I'm done with the user settings, now what? Just double-click the GTA lobby. The voice channel. And don't forget the Discord invite link as well.
Oh my god, I downloaded Grand Theft Auto 4 and not 5.
Oh, so good.
I'm not going to be able to play, rip.
They made these accounts.
Dude.
Alright, I'll invite you guys right after this. I gotta get this race in. Because it won't let me invite anybody.
Because
I auto joined. But the only person I need to invite, I think, is a glitch, right? Pretty sure. You joined already? Then just double click the voice channel called GTA 5 and then start talking.
Hello.
Hey, bro. Try to turn your mic down a little bit. I can kind of hear the wind in your background.
Oh, that's my fan. My bad. What about now?
You're good.
Ooh, now I can turn off my phone. Making my phone die.
I just like spun out of nowhere. It's like my car wheel slipped on a banana peel.
Ooh, you know how long it took me to do that? Hold on, let me hook my laptop up to my TV. Nah, I'm gonna just leave it on here. I don't wanna go through all that trouble.
This sucks.
Yeah, you've done goofed, Wolfing.
I messed up, man.
Yeah, you messed up big time. I got a control.
Did y'all start already?
Yeah, I'll invite you to the next one. I gotta get these guys out of the way.
Yeah, go ahead. Take your time.
But how did you confuse GTA 4 with GTA 5?
Okay. I'm not really good with Roman numerals, and I was really tired. It was like the last thing I did before I went to sleep. So I just double-clicked it, pressed next, and then I just immediately went to bed.
Smooth moves by Wolfen right there.
Hey, you don't have to invite me. I'm spectating y'all drop.
Oh, okay. Then you're good. Just stay in the group, and you'll be fine.
Yeah. Let's see who I'm gonna vote for.
Me, obviously. There we go.
We'll find out.
Ooh, he just spun out.
God, it's a lot of y'all.
Oh yeah, there's 11 people in this race alone. I'm in 8th place out of 11th right now.
Yeah, I see. I'm gonna spectate you and see how bad you're doing.
Oh, I'm a bad driver, but I'm better than this guy.
You got that little pink car.
Pink is my crew color. I'm representing, alright?
Wait, are you a part of my crew?
No, I'm a part of Bunty King's crew. We are the pink riders right here.
I thought there was 2 people in this Discord chat.
I think Zero is also in, but he has the mic turned off. I'm muted. It's not actually in the game.
Roblox, I never left.
Rejoin the server. I think it just does that for anybody who joins in chat and talks. Alright, I got 9th. Alright, let me just check something.
I got that summertime sadness. Whoa.
I don't think it's summertime sadness. I think it's just regular sadness.
Or is it madness?
Maybe it's madness. I think it's madness. Because he makes people do some crazy things. This guy is super slow.
No, is it summer? I think it's summertime sadness. Yeah, it's summertime sadness.
Yeah, that dude didn't even get the finish. Alright, next race. I finish in 9th. Hey, Wolfman, would you like to join?
At the bottom. I'm level 500.
You level 500?
I just had this game since I was 2, that's all.
That's all? So just grind of GTA? You know, all you gotta do is get that grind, son. Just get that grind.
Like, but I could, if y'all want y'all to level up and stuff, I could do it for y'all.
No, I'm good. I'm not, I don't take this game that seriously anyway. Like, I could joke around more than I actually play this game.
Well, I have a tank.
You have a tank? I'm just trying to get the Batwing.
Ooh, which one should we do? Which one?
Vote for the bike one. Power trip. But I think the other one won.
Nope.
Muscle
too much.
One.
Too many. Already on muscle.
Yep. So, Wolfen, what have you been up to? If you still here. Oh, yeah, there you are.
Pleasuring myself at night.
Oh, okay. I definitely need to know that. Thank you for that information.
Shall I go on?
Nope. Don't even care anymore.
Why not?
don't even care. It's okay.
No, I mean, I've just been sleeping. I slept for 14 hours.
You know, sleeping too much is bad for you, right?
Yeah, you're only supposed to sleep like 7 to 9 hours.
Yeah.
But screw that.
No. You wake up and you do something.
Why do everybody have mouses? How do y'all do it like that?
Huh? I'm using a controller. But probably racing on mouse. Actually, I think shooting, doing the death matches with mouse and keyboard is probably a lot easier. Be a little bit more free roam to aim. Except for on controller, you can just do auto aim and then it doesn't even matter. Launching session.
And I'm not even using my, Xbox 360 controller.
Yeah, I'm gonna be using my Xbox 360 controller. Has left? What are you doing, Roblox? Are you okay? Are you okay? Which one do I usually use? The custom car. I think this is the one I used last time because I had the best turn at everything. Try to contribute to a conversation with Roblox. That's how you get the chat going. get the chat talking.
Hey, what if I just win? What would y'all do to me?
Nothing. Then you win. Somebody in the lead army has to win. The show of the tech ain't gonna be me. Am I late? No, you're not late. We're gonna keep going for another hour until 9 o'clock. Or at least that's the plan. Oh my god, look at all these jumping cars.
Do they got weapons? Cause I could blow like 30 of them up.
I don't think they got weapons. Dang. Here.
They spin it. Oh my god.
They hit me like 7 times. I'm just gonna drive, but never mind. See, I thought I fixed it, but there we go. Alright. I'm just gonna. There's 27.
Oh yeah, how do you
here.
Get the Batmobile? How do you get that?
It's a texture pack mod. But I would recommend, like, if you want to get the whole thing, do it for single player. Because then you can get the whole Batman outfit and all that coolness.
It's like a mod or something?
Yeah, it's a mod. Just like the Flash mod. Because then you'll get the grappling hook and all that cool stuff. But I just got the cars, and that's about it.
I suck. I'm in last place.
It's okay. I believe in you.
That's because I missed the turn. I just ain't quite going back.
I see people that are just crashing into others. Somebody crashed into me and they weren't even there. Where's my ban? Nightbot will probably snipe you, Wolf, and watch yourself. Nightbot don't care who you are. Says 9 essential and the other one is 1.5 hours. And I missed a turn. I kept going straight. Oops. Well, not gonna be winning anytime soon. Not today. Oh, we do this race all the time. Kinda sick of it at this point. I'm in 20th place. I was doing good until I missed that turn. So would you rather eat a sausage McMuffin or a Denny's? Denny's definitely. Yo, Denny's and IHOP? Yo, if they sponsored me, I would not be mad. I'd be so happy. Shoot,
bro,
I'd be like,
I went to
America's
Denny's for my
food.
Graduation.
Now that's a graduation. I did that for prom, except for we went to IHOP instead of Denny's.
Right. We went to Denny's.
That was a long
me,
time.
Me, my girlfriend, you know, it was just like dates. And my girlfriend, mom.
Oh, you met your... Oh, wow. You went straight past the awkward stage of the relationship. You mean the parents,
oh,
man?
Oh, we've been dating for 6 years.
Oh, snap. How old are you?
13.
What? Life has been ruined for me. Dang. That's what's up.
And we're going to the same high school.
You will have one of the old marriages. Now. Like, we've been together for 60 plus years. Like, that's what's up.
For real, 6 years.
Go for it, man. If you happy, you happy. Stay with it.
Good. And look, the good part is she's fine as hell. And people like in my class, in my school, I've been in school since preschool. Mm-hmm. She's been in there since like, I think 7th grade. Yeah, 6th grade actually. And then everybody know not to mess with her because that's James. Cause my name James. That's James' girl. Mm-hmm. But now I gotta teach everybody again in high school not to mess with her.
Mm-hmm. Defend your lady and teach them how to respect the woman. You know what I'm saying? That's what you gotta do.
Yeah.
But some people just don't understand. They don't know what's going on.
The funny part is, what time are you getting off?
Off this stream? In like an hour. Yeah, about an hour left.
About an hour. Cause she getting on and she might want to play with us.
What's up?
I didn't even finish.
I got 18th place out of 27. I think some people
quit. I got DNF.
Did not. I usually get that. Everybody usually makes fun of me when I don't finish. Or they just assume I'm not going to finish until I actually finish. I got a giant loser stamp across my character. But out of this many people, I'm not even mad. Like, I passed this many people to get to 18th place. Didn't necessarily get first, though. Probably should have chose the right... Well, I did choose the right car.
Look at me. I'm at the bottom.
Everybody just has better driving skills than me, I guess. Okay, let's try to choose a bike one this time. Track and field. Track and field, please. Nope. I already got 8 votes. I already got 8 votes somewhere else. It's too late. says, would you rather be my friend or Elite's? I think, I'm pretty sure they'd rather be my friend, you know? Just gonna throw that out there, Wolfen. There we go. Alright, I think, yeah, we're doing the other one. Too many people voting for the car ones. Nobody want to vote for a motorcycle. I like the motorcycle races better. Like, a lot better.
We should do a heist. Me, you, the other guy, and somebody else.
Yeah, but I keep trying to finish the Humane Labs one. I think I can try to set it up, but we need like a guaranteed two more people. Which Wolfen decided to download the wrong game. So.
Hey, no, my fault. Your fault entirely.
No, it's definitely your fault. I clearly said GTA
Wait,
5
got
tomorrow.
GTA 5?
No, he downloaded GTA 4.
He bought GTA 4. Wow.
No.
How did you get GTA 5 and GTA 4 mixed up?
No. I have both, but I accidentally installed the wrong one because Isaiah was very distracting and I was very tired.
I was very distracting. Speaking, I want to play Dead by Daylight.
Well, I got two friends online. Hopefully they are doing.
I'm going to play Dead by Daylight again. I love that game so far.
That game is amazing.
It just
got an update today. But really,
it's just bug fixes.
Bug fixes. Yeah, because I have a lot of problems trying to connect to a lobby half the time. Barry, gotta get a snack. Oh, yeah, definitely get something to eat, man. We're going to be here for a while.
I'm taking off my pants. I got shorts.
Yeah, thank you for that announcement. I'm glad I know. You and Wolfen both did the same thing. You guys should be best friends.
Now that's just gay.
How is being best friends with somebody over the internet weird or strange? I hope Chase of the Finish is still streaming. But if not, then we'll try to raid King Gaming.
Hey, after this, me, you, and whoever with us leave, cause we doing that heist. I don't wanna do it all just people.
If you still have two friends that are online, they're actually doing the heist.
Two friends.
Alright, cool.
We need two friends, right?
Yeah. I think there is a heist where we only need two people. But that's in a Lamar mission.
Felicia.
I'm out. There's a guy who just stopped this car.
People that's winning got they customized lowriders.
Yeah. I don't even have a customized car. Don't hit my car, please.
I mean, I did a good job with it and upgraded it.
See, I spent too much of my modification on the Batbike once I got it. Because I wanted the Batmobile to be super fast. Okay, I'm in 15th place, which is nice. I just don't want to crash into anybody. This dude just did a 360 flip. The chaos had started. Some people just need to learn how to ease off the throttle. Oh, crap.
18.
14. Ooh, he just did a 360 spin and crashed into that guy. Go. No. Oh, drive forward. Yes. No 360s. There you go. Thank you. Thank you for the push. Okay, now I'm back in 15th place. COD or Halo? Halo. If Halo 3 is involved, Halo definitely. Because the story's better.
You know they're making a Battlefield 1?
Yep. They announced it on E3. You can E3. You can see the trailer now, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I know. I'm a pre-order.
I wouldn't pre-order. I don't do the whole pre-order thing because what they show at E3 is 50. It's like a 50-50 chance that's the actual game, because they polish their game for E3 conferences, you know, to wow the audience. Because that's what they did with the Watch Dogs, and when the Watch Dogs came out, it looked like garbage. So definitely, I would do a little bit more research before you pre-order a game.
Watch Dogs 2 coming out. That look good, but Watch Dogs is trash. So I'm like,
exactly.
I'm not gonna put all my heart into Watch Dogs 2. I'm gonna buy it. Trust and believe that. But
I'm gonna buy it for cheap.
I'm not gonna put my heart into
G2A. I caused that wreck, and I'm gonna man up to it. Instead of sharing my pizza with the elite army, I ate it by myself. I'm gonna get my own pizza. I don't need you, Henry.
So we leaving after this race?
Huh? Yeah, we're gonna try to set up the heist if we can. I will try to message your two friends to see if they actually want to even do a heist. After this, at least.
Bruh, how did I miss that?
Yeah, I think Halo will win just off story alone, because Call of Duty doesn't have any good stories at all.
No,
multiplayer. I think Halo 3 multiplayer was okay. I liked all the customized game.
The two dumbest campaigns in the world was Call of Duty Advanced Warfare and Black Ops 3.
Advanced Warfare, I deleted that game off my computer as soon as I could.
I got Advanced Warfare. I love Exo Zombies.
Oh, God. They ruined zombies for me right then and there. Exo Zombies looked garbaggio. You need to go. See you later, Elite Gamer.
You bought Advanced Warfare, Isaiah?
Yeah, I bought it. Mistakes were made.
I buy every new card. I don't really care. I buy every new one.
Oh, I'm not gonna buy every new one. I know what series of Call of Duty I like. I only like Black Ops.
The last new.
And this is gonna be the last.
The last
one
new Call of Duty I bought was World at War.
That was the best one, or one of the best ones at least.
Has the game changed at all?
Bro, did y'all see if Infinite Warfare? That made me want to shoot myself in the head.
I'm not even gonna try to get that game.
Why are you in space in Call of Duty? They are still in Halo. Why would you want to buy a game if you're in space when you could just buy Halo?
Or Star Wars. But except for the new Star Wars, I don't have a space battle. That's why I didn't like it. I didn't even get the full version.
I love Star Wars.
Star Wars, the EA Star Wars Battlefront, they I don't know. They always have these icon drops.
Battlefront was the worst game I ever played.
What? You mean Battlefront like 1 and 2? No. That was just brilliant.
Yeah, Battlefield.
Battlefront,
Battlefront 1 and 2 on the PlayStation and PlayStation 2. Beautiful. And then the one on the PSP was good too. Like I played Battlefield Star Wars Battlefront 2 on the PSP.
Wait,
I still love
Isaiah,
it.
Did you ever play Knights of the Old Republic?
Yes.
Did you like it?
I think I did a series on it.
Hey, Isaiah. Wait, I just called you Isaiah. Hey.
Yeah, that's my name. That's my actual name.
That's true?
Yeah. But most people either call me a leader, Batman. It doesn't matter necessarily which one you use. They all mean the same thing.
Isaiah, do you play Minecraft?
Yeah. I'm probably going to stream it either tomorrow, along with Call of Duty Black Ops 3.
What server you be playing on?
Mineplex and Hypixel. And I have my own server as well. Thanks to Henry.
Well, I was going to say something. I totally forgot.
Oh, is that Black Jesus? I can't hear you that well. Your mic. I don't know if your mic's...
I heard something about Battlefront being trash.
Can you hear me now?
We're saying that the first and second one are pretty good. But
yeah.
I didn't get the new one. Not by EA. Definitely not getting that one.
In Battlefront's defense... Mm-hmm. It is an okay game.
Yeah, it's okay, but it didn't live up to its own hype. And also it doesn't have features that I actually liked on the old Star Wars, which are the Galaxy Conquerors or whatever, and also it doesn't have space battles.
Yeah, that is a shortcoming. I mean, in reality, it's just missing, like, good game modes.
Mm-hmm. But I like this. I like the concept of the new one for the villain versus heroes thing.
Yeah, especially the cards thing. I don't mind that. But I am kind of biased towards it because I played the alpha and the beta.
Yeah, I played the beta. It was me and Kang Gaming who played the beta.
And myself and you as well.
Oh, did you join
and Ian and all of them?
Yeah.
Yeah, remember I was. I trolled you guys a lot actually, but I like Battlefront, I just don't think it's worth $40.
I don't even think it's worth 20.
Yeah, it's not.
I don't even think it's worth 25 cents.
Like, that game is just basically a beautiful demo of what the Frostbite 3 engine can do.
It's like the game itself looked beautiful. My computer struggled. I'm gonna be honest. My computer struggled to play that game. But
like, oh man, my 7870 ran that thing on Ultra.
Alright, we leaving, right?
Yeah. Just back out and quit. I'll set it up.
Alright. And I have to go pee-pee.
Oh, thank you for giving me that advice. Or that information. Breaking news.
I mean, to be fair, I guess.
It makes me kind of hype for Mass Effect Andromeda and Battlefield 1, though.
I still haven't played any Mass Effect game.
Yeah. I have no intention to.
We can't be friends.
We can't be friends.
Mass Effect.
It's not that I don't like Mass Effect, it's that I just never had either the system to play it.
It's on PC, it usually goes on sale quite often.
Yeah. But, like, I mean, like, when it was coming out, I was playing other games. Like, probably when the first one came out, I was probably too busy playing Resident Evil 4 for the 550th time. And then...
Personally, I'm not a fan of Resident Evil. I don't know why.
I'm not a fan of Resident Evil 6 that much. I streamed it with ArcDK, and that's pretty much what made it fun, but I can't play that game by myself.
No. I'm not a fan of any of them.
But I grew up on Resident Evil, so I...
That game?
Yeah. My dad had the PlayStation 1, and he was playing Resident Evil 2 and Resident Evil 4. I mean, Resident Evil 3. 2 and 3 is what he played.
I would constantly be peeing my pants.
Oh, yeah, I was scared. Like, I tried to play Resident Evil 3 by myself once on the PlayStation as a kid. It did not turn out well. Like, I got to, like, the first area and then stopped playing.
Oh, so today I did a Steam counter to see how many hours I've logged into any Steam game on all of them. Mm-hmm. I've logged in 3,500 hours, and my Steam account is worth $2,000 in my game library.
How are you figuring out this stuff, by the way?
It's a calculator. Watch, I'll send you the link. It's rather pathetic that I have no life.
Oh, crap. I'm back in story mode. Why am I in story mode? Okay. I'm trying to set up something. And they're like, nah, dog. Do something else. Oh, Henry's changing the tunnel thing. Let's just head to online.
Battlefield 1 was dope, though.
I wanted to play the Battlefield 4 Hardline, I think that's what it's called. I thought that looked okay.
It's not Battlefield, it's just Hardline.
Oh, it's just Hardline, okay. I want to check out that one.
I played both the Alpha and the Beta. How did I get into Alpha?
What's up, Delka? Or is that Initial?
Actually, I think that's Initial. No, I had the option to get into Alpha.
Nice to meet you, by the way.
But anyways, like, Hardline was fun, but, like, it's not... And from, like, what I've seen on Angry Joe's review, it doesn't look...
Yeah, I said,
Like, unless you buy premium, it's not going to be playable.
Oh, okay. But what about Dead? Have you played Dead by Daylight yet?
Yeah, I played the beta. Bungie gave me a key for the beta. Mm-hmm. I kind of want it, and I kind of don't.
It's so good. I like it so far.
It seems like a fun game, but, like...
Yeah.
See, the thing is, like, I don't know about, like, horror games.
Is horror games just not your genre? I want to do a Silent Hill.
It's not my genre. Like, I cry like a little girl.
Yeah. Hey, thanks for remembering me. It says, I have been banned until tomorrow. Really? Oh, God. Alright, I guess we're just messing around now. But yeah, the only thing that's bad about that game... the Dead by Daylight is that they don't have a way for you to join a party with like friends and still join the regular lobbies yet. They said they were going to add it with their E3 interview, but yeah. Is Wolfen playing with you? No, he's just in the call. I think I'm by myself now because Killer J got banned. Killer J got banned till tomorrow, but it's okay.
How?
I don't know. What's up, Spinal Bubble? It's been a while. Yes, it has. But we back now. If you guys are enjoying this stuff, go ahead and smash that like button. Like a boss. I'm gonna go get my bat bike. Yeah, Wolfen installed the wrong game like a smart individual. He was like, I got it. I got GTA 5. Turns out he has GTA 4.
At least GTA 4 is pretty fun.
Yeah.
I never got into it.
You didn't like GTA 4?
The only thing I didn't like about GTA 4 was the driving. And I love driving. Just like I like swinging in Spider-Man and gliding in Batman. Yo, that Spider-Man game, I'm gonna play it like 500 hours.
Yeah, so dope. I especially like the costume design.
Yeah. That's if I get a PlayStation 4 and get that Spider-Man game, you guys will not see me play another game for like a month.
Hey, Batman.
Yeah, what's up?
Anybody. Oh, you can hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you.
God, I'm banned until tomorrow.
Dang.
Why?
What happened?
What'd you do?
What's the name? On story mode, I dropped Franco a lot of money.
Oh. See, that's why I go legit. That's why I go legit.
They banned me for one day.
Well, luckily, it's only one day.
So tomorrow, you can drop me some
money,
right?
I'm just going to play story mode.
Like Jesus is saying, so tomorrow, you can drop me some moolah, right? Some of that bread.
Or do you want me to play GTA 4 with you?
You know what? I deleted it. All right, it's not funny.
No, you don't need to delete GTA 4. GTA 4 is fun.
Eh. The sounds of disapproval by Wolfen.
I mean,
I think I'm gonna go to the military base still legit. We still got time. We can discuss pretty much whatever. You guys want to talk about E3 games or? Or did anybody see the Resident Evil 7 demo? Anybody? Because that's a demo you need to watch.
Hey, guess what mission I'm on?
What?
I'm stealing the bike from the dudes. The motorcycle.
Steal away.
Oh, yeah, I know what mission you're on.
I'm on the second mission.
I never finished story mode for that game. I did, like, in most GTA games, I do, like, the first two missions, and then I just get off. Then I get on, like, online and mess around. That's about it. I still haven't finished this, and this game's been out for like 3 years. But that's because I just choose.
I enjoyed the story mode.
This guy just crashed into my humble abode. Looks like he wants to die tonight. Hold on, Sonny. There you go. Oh, you got away. What you gonna run into? Why? What logic does this make? Really, it's the realms. We now have item boosters. Woo! Some items give you certain... That's what's up. So support, I'm stealing all your viewers. Oh yeah, if you guys haven't checked out Wolfen, he is an awesome streamer. Are you ignoring the people? No, I'm reading. I'm just trying to make sure my character doesn't die in the process. Or I take a wrong turn and jump off a cliff.
I hate how we were just gonna play the heist.
Yeah, it kicks me off and put me into story mode. And then when I get back on, you get banned.
I should have tried to jump back on, because I can unban myself right now. It's just gonna give me, like, more days if I get banned again. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, just wait. Like, just wait. Don't worry about it. We're gonna be playing Minecraft tomorrow.
You can unban yourself? What?
You gonna be what?
You can unban yourself?
You said what?
No, he was asking, he was like, you can unban yourself? Question mark. Like, he was asking how can you do that.
How?
You can either mess up your script hook, or you can use D-padder, stuff like that.
So pretty much just use another program to get you unbanned. Please place snipers versus stunners. Okay, I gotta try to find snipers versus stunners. But I will try to play it. What is it called? Wolfen?
What it?
Is it either your mic keeps cutting out, or you're messing with me?
Who, me?
No, Wolfen.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay, Wolfen.
What are you talking?
Of course.
Hey, babe.
I'm Batman.
Hey,
thank you,
B-Ray.
Thank you for
Canadian. Sorry, I'm Canadian.
Did you just say you're Canadian?
Yeah, he said he was Canadian, which makes...
What are you talking about?
A boot. Okay.
Sorry.
Wolfen's being
stupid.
Dude,
didn't mean to. Sorry.
What's up, Doc?
Sorry, dude.
But yeah, it's E-Ray's birthday tomorrow.
Stuff like you.
Happy early birthday.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, dude.
Am I about to die? Yep.
You're going crazy, dude.
I don't know what he's doing.
Sorry about that, dude.
Anyway, what's up,
Yoshi fan? Talking about stuff and things.
I hate you right now. Like, if you were in this game, I'd run you over. That was cool. So cool, bro. I almost got it, too, but they killed me. I gotta steal another car. And they impounded my car. I could pay the $200, but, you know, that's $200 that could be in my pocket if I can just steal it.
The cheap person in GTA 5.
Yeah, pretty much. It's like, why would I waste my good, hard-earned money to get my car?
The thing I hate about GTA 5 is...
Man, you rob stuff. That's not hard-earned money.
It is hard.
He's got a point.
It's hard-earned money, okay? I put in that work.
The thing I don't like about GTA 5, the payouts are stupidly low.
Yeah.
Like, I couldn't understand the first heist not paying out that much, because technically you're just stealing documents.
Yeah.
They aren't worth much.
Four more hours to go.
But Series A, that should have paid out a lot more.
Yeah, I do feel like would most...
Pacific Standard itself, you should at least net a mil.
Yeah.
Like, individually. And like the heist planner gets like five.
That's the one thing I hate too. It takes way too much money, way too much time, and way too many missions completed to get like a decent amount on GTA Online at least. Cause like some of the I just do mostly races, and some of those just take forever to do. And then like the payout is like $1,000 at the end.
Like,
whether
even,
you get first or not.
I like the new finance and felony DLC, but I think that should pay out a lot more as well.
Oh, I haven't even done the new DLC yet.
Actually, from what I hear, the CEO still makes a lot of money, but you have to spend a lot to get it.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna put it like this: if you want like a regular thing, is $1,000, but if you want stuff like money saves, gun saves, it's gonna be like millions more.
So what are you playing on? I am playing on the PC.
Did y'all hear me?
Yeah, I heard you.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Like the cheapest one is like a mil.
Yeah, for nothing. It's just.
But you see, the thing is, I'm a baller. Like, I want everything.
I want it all.
Yeah, I already got it all.
I just want the hype, to be honest.
Hey, guess what's my thing called?
What?
Fuckboy Inc.
Oh, snoop. So you can buy the base bank building?
No, you can buy office space. That's really what it is.
Oh, yeah, I don't have an office space. But I already got a giant house. I don't know if I necessarily need an office space.
In order to get the assistant and like start drug running. The thing is, like, I don't understand, like, I think the payout for associates is glitched. Because I'll safely escort the sale of drugs or whatever. Whether it's like driving the trucks, the helicopter, or the boat. And like, I'll only get like the standard pay for being an associate. The CEO gets like 200K.
Oh.
I feel as if associates should get paid more than 10K. Especially if they're the ones doing all the work.
That's why I
don't mind like the CEO getting 200K. But like, literally, like, if I'm like putting like if I'm putting like in mad work, like getting all the packages, dropping everything off to the warehouse, every time I make a drop off, I should get 10k. Every time we make a sale, I should get like a 10% cut.
I don't think you can just buy a hydrant. I tried that. You have to beat the heist first, and then it will unlock. Then you can buy the hydra.
You haven't done what is it called? You haven't done what's that heist called?
It should be the Humane Labs heist.
But I thought you were on Pacific Standard.
I was doing that with some other people. I haven't. I don't do much heist. I just like to joke around and talk. But yeah, you gotta defeat that one first. I'm gonna land right in here, and these people.
That's the only reason why I did all those heists was to unlock those cars.
Yeah.
Like the Karuma, the Insurgent. What else?
Wolfen's so salty.
Another thing, heist should be 6 players. Like 4 to 8 players. Because like, literally, you don't rob a bank with just 4 people.
I wish they allowed you to have at least more team deaths or whatever. Because most of the time it's just like some. That's why I don't do heist with just randoms. Because they either will die on purpose or they just don't know what the heck they're doing. So I'd rather have like a group of people that know what they're doing, which it would be
Pacific
my friends.
Pacific Standard is so annoying because even if you know what you're doing, mm-hmm. like you will mess up.
So that's what happened. Like we were doing that earlier, and all you had to do was take pictures of a van, right? I was the only one taking pictures
like
of the van.
The actual heist where you were on the bank.
Oh, okay.
Like especially if you get shot, you lose money.
Well, I mean, I think if we just elect Trump as president, all of our problems will be fixed.
Some guy named gonna make it illegal to be black. Hush.
Some guy What's called up? Gaming HD just subscribed. I don't know their whole name. I like Deathpool. It's just Deadpool. I like Deadpool better. I like the game. I was in the whole superhero game stream kind of deal going on, and that was probably one of my favorites out of all of them. Besides, what do you use
to stream on YouTube? Use OBS?
I use OBS, but I would recommend OBS Studios because they're not doing any more updates for OBS anymore. Or at least the regular one.
I need to download that then.
Yeah.
I need to work on my overlay more.
Like, I have OBS Studios set up. The only thing that's weird is that it keeps saying my encoder is doing too much, even though I have the same settings on there as I do on this one that I'm using. So, I don't know what's going on.
What processor are you using?
I forgot what it's called. It's in my description down below.
Oh, good lord. Bless you and the asshole.
Ah. I know, they're so fun.
Goodness gracious, I don't know how you're doing it with that athlon.
Doing what with an athlon?
Streaming.
Oh, it's running pretty smoothly. I think what I did with the OBS I'm using now is I set it to high priority. And I think I need to turn it to back down to low priority and turn OBS Studios to high priority, and I'll be fine. Jesus Christ. Hold on. My dad's blasting music for some... I don't know. Give me a second.
Wow, I ran upon this lady and she just asked me if I'm bored. What I did?
Alright. Cool channel, bro. Thank you, Stevenson. Alright, I'm back.
I got a 9.5 in my processor struggles.
You're a 9.5? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Is yours a quad core? Or
It's got a lower clock speed than yours.
Yeah. Yeah, it runs pretty smoothly.
Stupid old white lady asking me if I'm bored. No, like literally, I just, I'm off this mountain, and like, I find actual people, and they're like, are you
Billy
bored?
Jean, I'm Batman! I'm all love, she's just a girl.
The heck? like, why?
She is just a girl.
Let me see, what is that thing called? Actually, I probably have to go to pause menu. Somebody wanted me to do sniper versus, stunner or something?
But... The kitty's not my son.
I don't expect you to have any children, considering how old you are. You're like 13.
She's just a girl who thinks I am the one.
Alright, let's stop singing because that's copyrighted.
Oh, my bad.
Alright, let me see.
As much as we appreciate your love for Michael Jackson.
Alright, I'm a freestyle then. Freestyling.
Ooh, let's not.
let's not get it.
Yeah, no.
I'm trying to find it. Is it in under Quick Jobs?
Can I beatbox then? Can I beatbox?
If you can.
I'd rather.
If you can. That's you.
Bump, 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 bump. Yep. Yep. As I expected. Let's not.
Oh, Lord. Okay, I think this is it. Or this is the RPG versus Insurgents.
I can't do it.
Alright, I got super armor. I can.
Dang, Dilka's just full of hate today. Like, stop singing, you suck. I think we should snipe Trump.
Today is just the day. That's what happens with GTA. It's just today is the day to let it all. Here, I got an idea, guys.
Y'all hear me?
Nah. Wait, what do you mean? I don't hear nothing. Let's just do this.
Oh, I'm up to 5 hours with my GTA download again. That's nice.
Oh, you're gonna have a long time of waiting.
I mean, let's be realistic here. I'm not gonna be able to play today.
Yeah, I understand that. It's the same thing. Thanks.
Especially since GTA 5 is like 100 gigs.
Mm-hmm. I need to turn you up because I can't hear you at all, my man. I think it's on my side. I think it's my fault. No, it's not my fault. Okay.
No, I can't hear Jesus as well.
I guess Jesus is a silent fellow. You know.
Yeah.
Y'all can't hear me.
You're kind of quiet. Yeah.
Yeah, you're really quiet. Oh my God, that's awesome. That could be. So I'm looking at the fan art section on Discord. Looks so good. That's a pretty nice picture right there. Put that as your the icon. That'd be cool. But it needs a background. Oh, I'm the host apparently. Yeah, let's turn on auto invites. There we go. People are joining. Oh, I invited Black Jesus. I didn't even know you were back on.
I was. I never turned it off.
Oh, okay. Friends are the ones who do stuff together. You is for you and me. Says, where's the fan art? It's on Discord. If you go on Discord, there's a fan art text chat, and people are putting all their drawings. And the rule is, it doesn't have to be a fan art of me. Just whatever you draw, you can put on.
For example, my channel art was amazing.
Get out of here.
I just thought I'd say that.
No, it wasn't. It just said, I love Elite with, like, scribbles.
Did you?
Oh, I can make fun of your drawing. I just won't make fun of anybody else's. Oh yeah, you're gonna get the hate.
Hold on. So you're saying that there are people to make fun of?
Nope, ooh. Just you. Just you.
Because the way you phrase that. Ooh.
Ooh. You and Ian. Ooh. You and Ian, definitely. Miko makes fun of himself, so I don't even need to. Alright, I'm on team one.
Where is Miko? Is he training?
Huh? No, I think he is. He's about to go off into the military. Okay. They're trying to do a go-away party for him. That I think is tomorrow. Either tomorrow or on the 28th, I'm pretty sure. What's up,
Anishka? Am I invited?
No, you're not invited. You're not even in the same location, so how are you going to be invited?
Yeah, I would drive down over there right now. I got you.
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, Elite, I forgot to tell you the other day.
What?
So I kind of went on a killing spree inside the Firelink Shrine.
Uh-huh.
And, like, I actually managed to kill that deserter guy. But, I killed the blacksmith, and he won't build stuff on me no more.
Well, you murdered him. I wouldn't either. Oh,
I understand his concerns, but...
But yeah, I've beaten that game almost twice. I need to do link the first fire link or whatever again, so then I can beat the final boss. But to be honest, right now with the new game plus that I'm on, I'm just trying to do PvP right now. I'm trying to be good at parrying and all that good stuff. Look at my text. I see your text.
But look at it. Don't you see how the WS is higher up?
The W and S are higher up. Nope, I do not.
Like, then it's not centered perfectly. It's really bugging me.
Don't project your OCD to me, bro.
I mean, I just like... Wait, Jesus, are you in the chat? The YouTube chat or no?
I keep honking my horn. I'm sorry I'm late. It's okay, Peppermint Butler. My summer just started. Oh, yeah, then have your fun, man. You know, if your summer just started, you know, you should be listening to some Will Smith, right? He had a summertime song, right? Alright, that's all you gotta do.
Summertime.
I know, right? Wow, I thought that was perfect, too. But it wasn't. Well, thank you.
Woman got sniped.
Get sniped, scrub. You ain't worth Jack Wolfen. Nightbot don't like you.
If Nightbot don't trust you, then I'm gonna shoot you.
How about we stop talking politics and about killing people? That'd be great. Or telling people to kill themselves. That's not nice. Even if you don't like the individual. Just try to be...
Besides, it's not worse fate than death.
Yeah.
Oh, I get it. You're trying to kill the people up on top. It took me forever, but I got it now.
You're like, why is this dude just randomly driving up to random places? No, we're trying to murder.
I don't know, man.
They're trying to murder, alright, Wolfen?
You haven't even gotten shot, though, once, have you?
Ooh, did I get that guy? Did I touch him? Did I touch him with my wheel? This guy just doesn't know how to drive. The first time I heard that, hey, Jesus, are you Jack? R.I.P.
R.I.P. R.I.P.
Oh, no, they got me.
Oh, goodness gracious.
I should have switched to vehicles. And this game mode takes forever too, like I'm not even... Ooh, they got you. That was a kind of a perfect angle too. I'll fight you, Nightbot. Yeah, go for it. Have fun with that. Hey guys, we got 4151 subscribers. So congratulations. That's what the goal would have been, 5150 or 4150. But let's see if we can get to that 4200 subscribers, guys. Oh, is he, hold on quick. Give me 1 second, Glitch.
Am I the only one left?
Pretty sure. Alright, Glitch, you can go ahead and talk. Sorry, my man. Oh, dang, he killed that guy.
How did I not kill him? How did I not kill him?
Is he not dead? Oh, you're screwed.
He's not dead.
I thought they were supposed to die. Like, as soon as they touch the ground. Yeah. Hold on, let me
see. Fall off.
I can't spectate anybody but you, so. But yeah, that guy's already on the ground. We'll zap you with his hot pounds. I like how Nightbot just shows him and goes, if you enjoy the stream, go ahead and hit that like button. As Wolfen declares war. Is he still on the ground?
No, he didn't fall off.
Oh wow. On my screen, it showed him, like, falling off.
Yeah, I was watching on your stream. On my screen, though, he didn't fall.
Oh, I guess my screen's just stupid. My point of view, don't know what he's doing. But yeah, you're the last one. There's two people left. Robots can't feel emotion? Oh, who would have thought? Yeah, that was a little late turn right there. What should I do for 420 subs? You should make a dank meme video.
Yes.
It would only make sense. You can do the 420 Blazer thing, you know, Mountain Dew, MLG Pro. You can do that.
Oh, we on the stream. A genius.
Oh.
Your parents would kill you.
Yeah.
But yeah, the dank meme one would be pretty good.
No, better yet, for 420, I'll just sing.
You'll sing for 420? Yeah. Instead of 420 Blaze, it's 420 Sing It.
Exactly.
Sing it, sing along with Wolfen. I would Google
Dink
it.
Dink is like cool, I think, right?
I would Google it on your local Urban Dictionary.
Actually, it's, but yeah. Ooh. Black Jesus is just going at it, man. Look at this.
I know he's trying so hard. My sound is gone.
I'm never refresh. I'm never good at this game mode.
I believe in you.
Do you like pie? Yeah. Apple pie is delicious. Yeah, what's up?
Oh man, I lost. You should give me a shout out so I get some followers.
I don't give Wolfen shout outs, okay? But I'm not gonna give Wolfen shout outs. I've known Wolfen for a long time. He still doesn't deserve shout outs, okay? Because he's
good. Oh my goodness, that's savage. I've been kicked from the mission because there's not enough players. Love
Oh, I've been kicked.
Yeah, that's right. He doesn't love you, he loves me.
Whoa.
And he doesn't even shout out the people he loves.
Because I got that summertime.
I do shout out Ian a lot. That's because Ian's cool. I like Ian. Dealing with Wolfen on a daily.
Are you saying you don't like me and I'm not cool? Oh, okay. Alright.
As long as you know what I meant, you know.
Oh, dang. Shots fired.
Definitely shot. Pumpkin pie is the best. I like sweet potato pie, but it depends on who makes it. If my grandma makes it, yes, I'll eat sweet potato pie. But if like some random Joe on the street, you know, makes me some sweet potato pie.
Some random Joe on the street. Wow.
Yeah, some random, like, if I go, say I go to like Gates, right? Gates has small like sweet potato pies. I'm not gonna buy a potato pie from Gates. No, Gates Barbecue in Kansas City, Missouri. We have a Gates Barbecue.
No, I've never had pumpkin pie.
What?
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious.
Oh, then you need to get some pumpkin
Actually,
pie.
I've had pumpkin pie. Actually, no, I have.
There's just some pies that you can't. There's some pies you can't eat without whipped cream, though. If you could agree
with
that.
It's just that I didn't. It wasn't like spectacular enough for me to remember.
Oh.
But sweet potato pie is amazing.
Mm-hmm. How old am I? I am 21 years old. His age isn't on the clock. That's all you need to know. Oh,
technically it is.
He's about to get sniped again. I'm a lucky.
Oh my god, dude.
Oh my god, I love this. Me and Nightbot are friends. Especially when he goes after Wolfen.
Wow, Wolfen, how long have you been on Elite?
A long time. Like at least a year.
And you're a fellow content creator?
Yeah.
Goodness gracious, and you don't even have mod? Savage Elite. That's so savage.
But do you see what he does, right? Like, you know him for about 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Picture him doing that for a year.
He can't trust me with mod. There's no way.
No, there's no way. No way in Jesus juice. You gotta go? See you later. I'm just kind of driving around now.
I can't send messages. This is horrible. Goodbye, person.
Goodbye, E-Ray. If you come by tomorrow, we'll give you the hashtag happy birthdays. Because you said it's your birthday tomorrow, if I'm correct. Alright, we're going to go to college in GTA, right? This is our university. We're going to park right here because we don't care about, you know,
that's
parking
what
tags.
I should do.
Look at this.
Go to college?
Real life mod or super
oh, they came out mod. They came out with a new mod for GTA 5. It's a San Andreas mod where it plays out the entire story just with new textures. Which is nice.
What just happened here? I have 280 subscribers. This is beautiful.
Did you get purged?
Did I get?
No, he gained subscribers. He didn't lose them.
Oh, I thought he had like 420.
280 subscribers.
No.
He was just asking what he should do for his 420.
Oh, okay.
Do you know who the Sideman is? Isn't that the league with KSI, I'm pretty sure? If so, then yes. Apparently, they're becoming the fastest growing pro channel, and they're already surpassing FaZe. They got 400,000 subscribers in less than a day. What's up, V-Boss? Which is pretty impressive, I might add.
personally, I don't put too much stock in competitive sports team. I mean, esports.
Oh, neither do I. I don't even watch esports. I think it's cool that esports exists, but I'm definitely not gonna watch esports. Can I throw it at this guy's body?
There was a time I was getting really competitive and everything against CSGO, mm-hmm. but I never would like bother to do any like heavy research on how to get better or watch, what do you call it?
Yeah, like I'm a pretty good Smite player. I'm not gonna try like.
Oh my god, that's a game I need to stream again. Smite. My computer can probably finally run it smoothly. Because Smite takes a lot more than League of Legends. Like I can run League of Legends on ultra high and get like 200 frames per second. But apparently, if I even put that bad boy on medium for Smite, it's like it goes straight to 30 FPS. So I definitely think I can play it now though.
I like how that guy's running with C4 on him. Like it's gonna help him.
I know, right? Did I just die? Yep, dead. He got me. All right, guys, we're gonna raid somebody. I think it's a great time. We'll come back tomorrow. Let's see who.
Should I make my Reaper gold?
Your what gold?
The Reaper.
Sure.
Yes. Did it.
Alright, let's see. Let's see who is streaming right now. Actually, I'm gonna
you
close
also raid
it.
Killer J.
I raid my friends. I don't know. If my friends aren't online, then sure, we'll raid whoever that is.
Nope, I'm gonna go online right now. Hold that.
No,
I'm kidding.
No. Wolfen.
I'm funny.
Yeah, you are. Oh, you're a comedic genius. You know, everything you say out of your face just makes me feel. That was a compliment. It may not have sounded like one, but you know,
it was actually.
CPG streaming.
Yeah, Boss and Christian just got on, and you're about to end the stream. R.I.P.
R.I.P. I'm sorry. We've been streaming for a while.
I'm
waiting for Injustice God, Justice 2 to come out as well. Okay, so we got Creekcraft.
Oh, Injustice 2 looks so sick. I'm just so bad at fighting games.
I'm gonna go ahead and raid CPG because I haven't raided him in a while. Next time I'll try to raid Reckless Ways again. All right, here you guys go. The raid shall start. Shall start now. There you guys go. There goes a link for it.
Hey, yo, my girlfriend come over with her computer and stuff.
Cool. That's a CPG. So go show him some love. Hashtag Elite Army over there. And thank you to all the people who joined in the GTA festivities and also in the chat. Thank you, Black Jesus and Wolf and Sparky, for joining. I appreciate it. It looks like he's playing Ocarina of Time. So that's what's up. Thank you. Thank you, Henry. Thank you, Black Jesus. Thank you, Peppermint Butler. And thank you, Wolf and all good. I appreciate you guys. And I am going to get up out of here and get some food.
Peace. Ooh. Mail me some.
He's like, mail me. Like, I'm not mailing you nothing, Wolf. I'm just kidding. I'll fax it to you. It'll take 2 weeks.
And Wolven Sparky Gaming Channel and Henry Plays Minecraft and more. Hello. I think she's already got a Coke here, but maybe the cold one will help. Hello, Elite Life. Thanks for subscribing. Henry Plays. Good to see you.
I'm not the Gravekeeper. I'm in bed. It's 10 p.m.
Yeah, and he's in bed. That's correct.
This one's warmed up.
That's fine. Just put one down.
Do whatever you want to do.